I recreate famous paintings on cakes. So I don't really have any professional tools. I use my Ziploc bags. The main thing I'm looking for is something so famous that no matter what it looks like on the cake, you'll still know which painting it was. My favorite that I've done is The Kiss by Klimt. I think of all my cakes, it's the most photorealistic.